next speaker has known Clay since he was 6 years old. Played soccer with Clay and shared many good times together. I'd like to introduce you to Kevin Mellon.
Clay Soper was not just a legend of the party. Anybody who really knew him knows he was much more than that. Clay was one of the kindest, most accepting, and genuine people that I've ever had the privilege to meet, and I was lucky enough to call my friend for 14 years. His character, nature, and ability to enjoy life to the fullest was something I've always admired, and is something we can all learn from. Everybody knew Clay for his outgoing personality and radio sense of humor. Not only for his personality, stopped at one point and had a random conversation with him. His sense of positivity and joyfulness was projected onto everybody he met and everything he did. Clay had an unexplainable ability to write up your day no matter what. Maybe it was his goofy nature, his ridiculous stories, or his crazy antics, but either way, he never failed to put a smile on your face. He lived to make others laugh and enjoy life, even if it was for just that one moment we were talking to. I've never known someone like it, made you feel so welcome and comfortable, even if you were just them. No one can make a room crowd laugh like he did, no one can make you feel as important as he did, and no one can replace him because he's a true one of God. After Clay's death, I did a lot of thinking. I thought to myself, it'll be hard to leave in the world when Clay won't be there, making me laugh and forget about my troubles for a while. But then I began to think about all the good times we shared together. All the adventures we had, and all the family trips we took, and I found myself laughing. I realized Clay will always be there to make us laugh. All we have to do is remember him. I realized that he will never truly be gone, that he lives on with the people he's touched and the memories he's given us all. He may have left us far too soon, but he didn't leave without giving us all some of the best memories we'll ever have, and those are the things that will give us comfort in his ashes. I'm not sure if Clay realized how much he meant to everybody that he knew, because it wasn't like most of us to talk about those kinds of things when the end seemed so far away. But I like to think you can see all the people gathered here from today and know that he had an impact on everybody in that. I like to think that he knows his life is so meaningful to so many people, that nothing will be the same without him. A teacher of mine once asked me, How would I measure success for one's life? Maybe wealth, fame, or knowledge, but I couldn't say the answer. But now, after seeing all these people here to celebrate the life of one person, I know the answer. Success is measured, by what you give back to the people around you and the impact your life has on others. If this is the case, then I believe it is. And Clay lived one of the most successful lives everybody ever met. Clay, you're the best friend anybody could have asked for. Thank you for being everything I thought I was alone, for making me laugh when I didn't seem possible, and believing in me when I didn't believe myself. Rest in peace, Clay. You're truly an inspiration on how to live life.